I was gonna show you quickly how I prepare my Gulp maggots. So I use the Procure water soluble. I'll do 3 or 4 spritzes of krill, then fish oil shrimp, and then the anise. This is my early season. Late season, I'll transition to garlic or bloody tuna. That's it, it's shelf stable. Don't have to worry about refrigerating it, works great.